Alright, just wanted to finish my thought about the shorts issue. Weather like this, it's fucking cold. Like, why are we here? And people will wear shorts in this kind of weather. In the summertime, though, here it is fucking 100 degrees, and they're wearing fucking sweaters and long pants, and they're like, oh my god, I can't wait for winter. Then they wear fucking shorts. Only in Winnipeg do you do stupid shit like this.